be now upstanding for the national anthem of the Kingdom of